Whoa.
Hmm. 2658, right? Programmable matter. I can make this into anything. Oh, I'm digging this. Think that'll do it. I gotta thank Danica for the tip. What were you saying?
The Tinker is still a problem, but the Underground's numbers took a serious hit.
It was a team effort, and I hope your series helps just as much.
Listen, if you ever need anything, not like a rescue, but a break from all the fighting, text me. I know a cafe that makes great matcha lattes.
I'm picturing sitting in a cafe in the mask, and it's weird.
But cool, right? Okay, bye.
Things up, shall we? This challenge will push all your movement skills to their limit. Approach the prompt, and we'll get started.
Fast and loose, let's go!
Sometimes, you gotta take a leap of faith. Get ready to swing!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, that was dope!
Nothing beats a good web swing. Except maybe sprinting straight up a building, defying all natural laws and gravity. That comes pretty close.
Oh man, I got this! I got this!
Great form! Let's try some wall running. Wall running lets you maintain a clean line without losing speed.
Dude, I love wall running! Love it! Come on, almost there.
Spectacular. Or as they say in New York, pretty good. Stay focused, and you can leap back into the air immediately after landing. Basically turns you into a human bouncy ball. Good times.
Quick recovery. Good call.
Into a tree.
Spider-Man! Shoot a web!
break at the bridge.
Spider-Man on the streets. That's what I love about you guys. No ego.
Okay, then.
More tech parts. Works for me.
Underground have been sighted messing with a billboard, FYI.
Hey, pod listeners. This episode is part of my series, Underground Exposed. Spider-Man recently took down an underground hideout in Greenwich, and we found evidence the underground went...
Yeah, we should use this.
Okay.
Spider-Man's picking us off!
That's the last one. Yep. The underground took over that billboard. But they're close by.
Once I lock onto the underground,
finding the signal. All right, now to track them down.
The underground wants more press. Maybe they should try opening up an alpaca farm? I'd read about that.
There they are.
Fear of the unknown. I love that kind of crap.
Ah!
How big is the Underground's marketing budget? Neighborhood Spider-Man 1, Underground Advertising Campaign 0. Capsule should be out on those pylons. Finn was fearless hopper. We gave copies of our keys to each other so we could hang out more. Those back in the day. Stop that helicopter before someone gets hurt.
This will do even more. Can you imagine the headlines? Roxanne Chabot crash lands in Manhattan.
I know it's important, but it doesn't get my blood pumping like fire.
Time to worry about the transmitter. Gotta shut down more transmitters to get through that hack.
You can't beat all of us! Not alone!
Just like any of us! Now for the transmitter. Transmitter's down. Need to look for more. Okay, helicopter unhacked.
Never thought I'd say this, but thanks, Spider-Man. You can go. This time.
And we're clear. Score one for Spider-Man. And rocks on. Yeah.
Got an app report. Civilians being assaulted.
Feel like the underground's hiding something here.
No! You don't take me!
I don't really do publicity. Secret identity, that whole thing.
Right, totally. No pressure. I just think people would like to...
Just look natural.
Shalom. Hey, Danica. So, about coming on your show?
Right, totally. No pressure. I just think people would like to hear from the new guy, you know?
I don't know what I'd say. I'm just kind of doing my best, you know?
Yeah, I think that's true for everybody, but your best includes dodging bullets and running up skyscrapers.
Maybe when I'm on summer break and have more time? I mean, when I take vacation from work, from my job. Yeah. Anyway, if I was gonna go on any podcast, it'd be yours.
That is the best compliment I've gotten all week. Maybe ever. Okay, well, just let me know when your summer break rolls around. Bye.
The bug don't show up.
Come on, kid, let's play!
And I better not see you trying to break in again. Yeah. Underground set up here without anyone noticing? I'm impressed. Around those workers to grab that capsule.
Bury the pipes this week, dig them up next week. Bridge city plan is never.
Parts from the first. This was our Everest back in the day. We were so pumped when we finally made it to the top. Awesome.
Hey. got word of-
We always wonder what stuff like the- Hey man, I don't think I ever told you about the time capsules me and Finn hid around the city. Anyway, I just found them all. Really threw me for a loop.
Oh, were they foreshadowing your present situation?
No, it just reminded me how simple you thought the world was. She's jealous of how planned out she had her life. First she saw global warming, then world hunger. Next was curing cancer, and before she retired, communicated with aliens.
I don't think any plan you had would have included you getting nipped by a genetically engineered spider.
Yeah. It's different now for the both of us.
Wait till they see this at work.
Do you diet, or is this natural?
When's other Spider-Man mind, right? Coming back?
says some prisoners have taken hostages inside a store.
Sean, how you doing? Something's wrong. Someone check on Sean.
I'll see what's up.
More! We need more people!
Why are there always more of them than there are of me? They look so peaceful back there.
Happening over there. Manny? Damn it. Someone go check on him.
Got it. I'll check it out.
gonna corner you eventually! Ah!
See that coming.
Rashad, you get that cash yet? Rashad? Hey, someone check on him. I'll look around.
Fighting us was a big mistake!
Make sure Kelsey's all right.
Out for the count.
Keep your head up, right?
Oh,
get
the head.
hot places.
All right.
Challenge is all about the art of the dodge. Defeat the enemies while taking as little damage as possible. Four hits, and you'll have to restart. Step into the circle when you're ready. Good luck.
Four hits. Okay, got this.
Let's practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible level. Incoming. Watch out for gunfire.
Actually, you take this!
Great start. More enemies incoming.
That's a lot of guys.
Initiate melee attack. Oh, lucky hit! Good chance of life. Pulling the trigger. Look out! Another wave incoming. Keep it up.
Pete doesn't make it easy.
Running. That's two. Two chances left.
Got this. Let's do this.